Sound off with Colin J. It's Colin J. What's the news? What's the
y'all, this is Carla J. You are joining us at the Sound Off, and I'm here with my co-host Dez White with two Z's
in the building.
What's going on, Dez?
You know,
holla at your girl. Everything from pop culture to entertainment to news to sports, all of that good stuff. So stay with us on the Sound Off with Carla J. Let's go. Look at Kevin Hart, happily ever after type situation. He calls her his rib, and so obviously it takes that one.
I thought that was pretty cool when he started calling her that.
Yeah, I thought that was really sexy, actually. I was like, oh, Kevin, get it.
To let rib get him in trouble.
You know what? See, there you go.
And get him in court. And get half his money, which he has a lot of.
Not Jerry Seinfeld off of the top of the Forbes list. $87 million this year, Kevin Hart. Jerry Seinfeld was the cash king of comedy as of 2006? And then now 2016? Since 2006. And now Kevin Hart, like, knocked him off the throne.
That's a lot of money.
That is a whole lot of money. But if you think about it, his work ethic is bananas.
True.
You know? His work ethic is absolutely bananas. Just to put it in perspective, he tours more than Taylor Swift and Madonna. He performed 109 times versus Taylor's 79 shows and Madonna's 83 shows.
Really? I didn't know he performed that many times.
That many times.
Wow.
103 times. So, excuse me, 109 times. 109 times. So that's crazy. That's crazy stupid. And I don't want to, you know, downplay it, but this is a comedian that we're talking about. You know, that's pretty epic.
Going around picking up a check.
Yes. And putting other people in a position to get checks too. So, you know, kudos to Kevin Hart for that.
With the special that he got coming out, because the special he got coming out in October, I think it's going to be bananas.
October 14th.
Yeah. I think that's going to be crazy.
Talk to me now.